Okay, hello everybody, and maybe welcome back to Mass Effect Andromeda. Unfortunately, last time, as you could probably tell, I was having some major screen frame rate dropping, and I had to basically stop the game as soon as I woke up out of cryo sleep. I just exited out because I didn't even know what was going on. I couldn't understand anything. But I really quick did want to check and see if I can get subtitles. Yes, okay. But it looks like I can load the game. It did say it had like 0 minutes played on it, 0% done or whatever. So let's see if I can get this to work, and hopefully it will work. But for whatever reason, I can play this game. I can't play it on my laptop, but you'll notice how smooth and lovely it is right now. I'm playing on my little i3 core Alienware Alpha console. And that is running it really well. Even though it told me the display drivers aren't, like, I've updated them, but they're not as up to par as they're supposed to be, I guess. And it still looks great, and it's running, and like it's going way faster than it was going on my laptop. Like, I mean, apparently the first loading screen takes a while, but yeah, we'll see. I mean, we'll see. I don't know if this is gonna be able to keep up because you can't hear it, but at some points in time, my Alienware starts chugging like a plane, like about to take off. Like, it's ridiculous. It sounds very painful for it. So we'll see if this works. I might have to cut this part of this out because it's taking a long time, but I'm gonna eat some food, I guess. But I really wanna play. Oh, I was eating. Ah! Ah! Did it save right after I did the character? Because that's the best! That would be
every
the best.
Every great moment yes! in our history.
Now you guys can see it without glitching. Oh, that's perfect.
Each bold leap forward was achieved by those willing to do anything to attain it. We are all of us.
So I've seen like the first 2 minutes of this, but
homes, the very birthplace of our species.
But I have no idea what's going on. I mean, like, I have
some
a very limited idea
for
of what's
discovery,
going on.
To see the unknown.
I'm so excited to explore.
Others for a new start.
I want to explore new planets. I'm so excited.
But today, whatever our reasons,
yes,
we take the first steps toward a new future.
Adam's
for
daddy
humanity.
Does not look like my daddy, by the way.
Today,
pretty sure.
We begin to make
that
our
is
dream.
Not, the only thing that was similar was maybe the
reality.
Skin tone, and that's it. Oh my gosh. Now I can actually see it. Like, I couldn't see any of this. Wow! Yeah! Oh, I'm so excited! I'm gonna break my controller. I'm gonna break it. I need to be gentle with it. Shh, controller, it's okay. There's 100,000 adventurers, but not 100,000 humans. Only 20,000 humans, I'm pretty sure. And there's 5 arcs. And there's not gonna be Drell. But there are Quarian. So that's cool. I really wanted to romance a Quarian dude, but I don't think that's gonna happen. I also wanted to romance a Solarian. I don't think that's gonna happen either. I'm very sad. So I mean, I thought they were gonna maybe like have us do a little bit of prep work, but nope, they're just popping us right into it. Oh, my graphics are on medium right now, by the way. I don't wanna stress my little Alienware thing out. But I don't wanna play on low either. Wakey, wakey, eggs and bakey, shaky, eggs and shaky, bakey. 20,000 human colonists. Oh, I'm bouncing in my chair. I'm so freaking excited. And I can play it. I'm so happy. I was so worried my laptop wasn't going to run it. But apparently my little Alienware is. Who knew? Who knew? Kudos to Alienware for making even their i3 cores be able to run stuff that... technically, it's supposed to be an i5 core minimum to play this game. We'll see how long this goes. We'll see how long it works. Wake up! see her before, but it was just, it was so glitchy and oh, it was the worst. It was so bad. Like, just because of my computer, you know, not the animation or anything. It was my computer. Frame rate, well, it was like 5 frame rates a second. Ooh, she's beautiful! Her mouth is glowing. Why is her mouth glowing? It's cryo stuff.
You're gonna wanna take it easy.
I bet you it's cryo stuff.
I've been taking it easy for 600 years.
Ryder, Recon Specialist, Pathfinder Mission Team.
Pathfinder?
She's beautiful!
The one finding us a home.
Can you make it somewhere tropical? Warm ocean, summer year-round?
How about we get her a cup of coffee first?
Oh my gosh, I'm so excited! I'm so excited! I'm actually playing this game! Wow! Wow! Oh, she's beautiful! Oh, there is that Liam over there? I'm beautiful!
Let's get you checked out. Look here.
After discovering an unusually high ratio of potential candidates or golden worlds, the Helios...
It's so funny because when this game was made, we didn't have the current, the Trappist system that has 7, seven Earth-sized worlds with like 3 or 4 of them in the habitable zone.
Makes it sound so easy, doesn't it?
Oh, so you can be casual or professional.
I hope not. I signed up for a little adventure before we settle down.
Well, buckle up. Sounds like you'll get your wish.
Yeah?
Over here now, the Pathfinder wants you all on your feet right away. He said mission ready within the hour.
Geez, right after cryo sleep?
No, but I'm guessing that's where your adventure comes in. Okay, everything checks out. Just one more thing before I send you on your way.
Hi!
Let's test your Sam. Sam, are you monitoring? Sam, are you online?
Yes, Dr. Taparo. Good morning, Ryder. Are you feeling well?
Whoa, you look cool. Okay, this is... Oh, man, look at the way it moves. Whoa, look at my hair. It's so beautiful.
I just need a second to get my bearings. What's this about my implant?
A routine check. After being in stasis, we want to make sure the connection's still live.
As the team's mission computer... Your well-being is my primary concern.
Assuming the implants work as advertised, Sam sees what you see, in theory. We won't know for sure until we get you in the field. How
we
are you feeling,
it?
Otherwise?
We bought it without knowing what was going on, what was going to happen.
I'm ready to get to it.
Readings confirmed. I detect an increased level of adrenaline in your system. The neural implant is functioning properly.
Can't explore space without my coffee.
You're all done. Let's get you on your way. Though you may want to hang around while we revive.
Yeah! Wake up, my brother! Familiar
face. I don't like the sound of that.
Wait, what? I know brother's supposed to be incapacitated somehow from what I've heard. Oh my gosh, what? What is... What is that? It's actually physical? It's not like... It's not like a... Uh-oh. Oh, that was so lucky. Oh my gosh, gravity got turned off. What the heck?
What's happening?
It broke free.
Just hang on.
Oh.
Engineering, report.
What was that? We just flew through.
Gravity cryobase offline.
Press it to the left.
Careful, I'm almost inside. Hold on.
Wait, what? Who's almost inside? What? Cora!
This is Cora. I'm at the cryo bay. Brace for a reset.
Wow, she sounds intense.
Everyone okay?
I wish I could romance
her. I think
her.
So.
What happened?
We're not sure. Sensors are scrambled. But it's good to see you.
Oh my gosh, I'm in love!
Since we spoke.
I'm in love!
Mission teams continue preparations. Cora, Riders, report.
That's
to
Daddy.
You heard him. Let's get...
We have a problem over here. It's Scott Ryder.
My brother! Broski!
I don't know. Have to check it out.
What? Check out my brother right
it
here?
It's like some sort of power surge hit the stasis.
What?
Are they okay? I'm running a diagnostic now.
What?
Give it a second.
Hang on. I'm kind of messing with
the
volume.
Seals break?
No.
Kind of messing with the volume on my thing that you
need.
Okay.
Please report any further variances to engineering.
Why do we all look so short, though? Okay.
Ryder, is my brother okay? Scott's fine. His vitals are strong, but the revival procedure was interrupted.
I don't like the sound of that.
Don't worry. It just means the process could take a bit longer than usual.
Wake up!
Sam?
My connection to Scott's implant was suspended. However, his pulse, respiration, and brain activity are all normal.
To be on the safe side, we'll need to keep him in a low-level coma for a while. Then let his body regain consciousness naturally. He'll be fine.
Glad to hear it.
Thanks, Lexi.
Keep us updated.
Ryder, I'll wait for you at the door, whenever you're ready to go.
Can I talk to you again?
Don't worry, Ryder. We'll take care of him. He'll make it.
Okay. What's over here?
Still in stasis.
Oh, me too.
Vitals look good. Another colonist here.
I don't remember dreaming.
Wow, it's so shiny. So shiny!
Got a pod that was damaged with past gravity. You'll probably want to send something over.
No!
Damage control team to propulsion. On the double.
Look at my hair! Look at my bouncing ponytail! Look at it flow in the non-existent wind! Who are you?
It sounds amazing, doesn't it? Right up until you lose gravity.
Huh? What? What sounds amazing?
Hi there. I'm Jen Garson,
founder
of the Andromeda Initiative.
Yo!
I'm here to welcome you to a whole new galaxy. The good news is, the hard part's over. We're here. If you have any questions now, just ask.
Okay, wow.
Your current location is Ark Hyperion, housing the human population. Ark Barchero, the Solarian vessel, confirmed departure in 2185. The Asari ship, Ark Lucinia, confirmed departure that same year, as did the Turian Ark Natalis.
Where are the Quarians at? Where are the Quarians at? Oh, good, it's gonna mark it off when I've already asked it. Sweet!
The selection process saw the Andromeda Initiative evaluate thousands of potential habitable planets within the galaxy.
Why is there nothing for me to look at? It's kind of... Oh, I can look around, though. A little bit.
Golden Worlds. The Helios Cluster was selected as our destination.
There it is. Hello, Helios Cluster.
Now you are a part of the first wave of ARCs arriving in Andromeda.
Okay, you can skip a little bit.
Once the Pathfinder team's assessment is complete, Habitat 7 has been selected as the most likely candidate. Okay. The Pathfinder is responsible for exploring and assessing new worlds for outpost placement and settlement.
Oh, you better believe I'm gonna, like... I'm gonna play the crap out of this game, and I'm looking every single looking crazy for every single thing.
Alec Ryder. Current duty roster shows you are assigned to the Pathfinder mission.
I'm a specialist.
Specialist Ryder.
I'm a specialist.
The Andromeda Initiative encompasses all colonization efforts, including ARCs, Pathfinders, Outposts, and the Central Support Hub, the Nexus. The current location of the Nexus is...
Where is the Nexus,
unknown.
Actually?
Status of Outposts are unknown.
What? I'm Jean Garson, founder of the Initiative. I think it's important
propaganda.
It started with a vision of a life in Andromeda can be anything we do. Drop me a note sometime.
Okay.
I'd love to hear how we're doing.
Are you still here? What?
At present, Ark Hyperion has arrived in the Helios Cluster. Further mission updates are offline due to technical difficulties.
What the freak did we fly through?
You are tasked with supporting the authentication.
Okay, let me go.
You are to report for duty on the command bridge.
Okay, bye. I mean, I just wanna... How you doing? Who are you? Oh, Liam!
Enjoy your...
Hey
oh,
there.
Shoot, I interrupted.
Hell of a wake-up call, huh? Didn't expect that bursting out of stasis.
Hey, your voice
it's
is...
two of us. Hang in
your
there.
Your voice is beautiful. Who are you? Carlisle? Yo.
See you around.
Oh, okay, bye. Bye, Liam. Fisher, who are you?
Morning, Ryder. Afternoon.
I'm missing some of the ambient dialogue.
I don't know.
Who are you? Can I sex you? No? Okay, bye.
Suit up and get ready to go.
Can I sex you? No? Okay, bye. Can I sex you? No? Okay, bye.
Broken.
Can I sex you? No? I'm so sad.
Good to see you, Ryder.
I'm glad we still have coffee in the future.
Sorry, still waiting for some coffee.
Dude, your eyebrows are majestic. I am beautiful, Cora. You're beautiful. Cora, we look so good together. Why? Why? Wow, is her hair not actually blonde all the way around, or is it just... Oh, no, that's the buzz, but... I mean, that's the cut, right? And that's what it looks like, but then it, also her hair right there, which I'm sure in the cutscene was blonde, is gray. I mean, that's a cool look for you, but I'm pretty sure you're supposed to be blonde all the way. Ah! People! Movement! What the heck? Don't be on there. That's not a safe place.
Hey, up here.
Yeah?
Whatever hit the arc fried everything. We have to balance the power loader and explode.
Okay.
But we don't know where the fault is.
Okay.
Ryder could find it. She has a scanner.
Okay.
Quick, Ryder. Use it to locate the fault.
Where's your scanner?
On it. I'll try to get readings on the second conduit.
Oh, okay.
I'll try to run a diagnostic. I'll override the safety.
Got it.
Oh, over here? You want me to do... Oh, okay. I can press down and it'll just stay up. Okay.
Ryder, try scanning the whole conduit. Look for the fault.
I found it.
This equipment is operating
power
normally.
Power surge is getting worse.
Oh. Ah! Okay.
Relay 2C shows damage from a temperature spike.
Okay.
Found it. Bad relay.
Oh, okay. Right there.
Ryder! Go reset it?
Oh, it tells me what it is. Axial coupling. The component is functioning in the specified parameters. It's for distributing current. Distributing current. Interface being successful. Component suffered extreme temperature event and is now functional. How do I reset? Over here? I reset it over here. I'm glad that you're letting us use the Omni tool more. Oh, hold. Okay.
There. It's reset.
Do it. Routing the turret now.
It's working.
I'm a god.
Thank God. That could have been the
yes.
end of everyone.
Yes. Yeah. Thank me. Thank me. Thank me. Oh, whoa.
Good job, Ryder. Now we can get to the tram.
Are we like jammed into this stuff?
This won't hold for long.
I mean, it looks like a nebulous, right? Or like a nebula. But it's solid. Not like gaseous material and dust and stuff. My rider is beautiful! Ah! How's it going, Mom? Are we progressing as per we're supposed to?
That was close. Barely an Andromeda and we're already scrambling. The adventure begins.
Adventure begins!
Not sure your dad will see it that way.
From what I've heard, Dad's a big grump, so...
Go ahead.
We'll see, though. I don't know. Daddy, don't you love me? Don't give me daddy issues right from the start.
Helm control, report.
So beautiful.
We're drifting. Flight controls aren't responding.
Why? What the heck happened? What did you do?
First priority is stopping these outages.
Oh, you're the captain.
Mainline power's been knocked out. We're on reserves, Captain. They won't last.
What is this?
What's our position?
Daddy!
Unknown. We lost telemetry.
Sam, we need eyes out there.
Attempting to adjust sensor array.
All right, he looks more like me
Alec,
now.
Alec, please. You may be Pathfinder, but this is my ship.
Captain, the protocol's clear. In the absence of communication with the Nexus or the other arcs, we proceed to our appointed Golden World. Solid ground.
If it's even out there. Nobody said anything about running into an energy cloud. And that's just a wild guess what we hit.
She's beautiful! My dad looks a little bit strange, but he's got gray eyes like me.
Alec, I need to assess the damage. Stop the bleeding. We've got 20,000 people asleep on this ship. Let's give them a chance to wake up.
Can you blame her?
She is the captain. I think she gets the final word.
Well, he might.
This isn't about having the final word.
Okay, Dad.
Yes, sir. We're coming through.
What up, Dad? Jeez!
My God.
Is that the planet?
Is that a golden world?
Doesn't look like it.
That's Habitat 7. New Earth, if we're lucky. All of our long-range scans told us it was in the green zone.
Why is bad music playing then? Dad, can't you hear it?
It doesn't even look the same.
She's right. It looks pretty dicey from here. Are we sure about those scans?
It's a good question.
Things can change. It's been 600 years. Sam.
The energy from the phenomenon is damping our senses. Planetary conditions are unknown.
What are we gonna do, Daddy?
We're marooned. 20,000 souls adrift at sea. And when the power runs out and stays out, we need to know if that's safe harbor.
And if it's not?
As Pathfinder, it'll be my job to find an alternative. It's what we trained for. But if this goes well, we are already home.
I think you're a bit too optimistic, Dad.
All right, just make it quick.
Harper, the rest of the team should be awake by now. Have them spin up two shuttles. Planet Fallen 30.
Yes, sir.
Well, I'm glad he's not...
stubborn one, isn't he?
I'm glad he's not showing favoritism.
No one ever said Dad was a diplomat. People skills were never his strong suit.
Just as long as he knows what he's doing. It's not like the cavalry's coming to save the day.
Yeah, we've got no alliance out here.
I need an ETA on our sensor repairs. We're blind out here.
I don't know. I mean, that's not necessarily bad. I wouldn't necessarily think it looks bad. It looks like it's been having major tectonics.
My brother's going to hate that he
missed
this.
And
all
storms.
The riders adrenaline junkies? I guess
I'm beautiful!
I was born a minute ahead of
us. Yes! The girl is oldest!
Forget it. Don't worry. I'm sure Scott will pull
that
through.
That was a Twitter thing a while back.
And when he does, he'll want to hear stories. So, let's get out there and find him one.
That was a Twitter thing a while back where I don't
right.
know...
You'll want to get your helmet.
...actually been established.
And maybe stop at the Good Luck Rock before we go.
What?
The what? It's an old superstition of your dad's.
How come you know? I feel like you should be dating my dad. Play a critical role, blah, blah, blah. Potential first contact. Yes. Okay. That's my dad's locker.
Looks like Dad's already suited up. Hang in there, Scott.
Buddy boy. Is this mine? Water cooler. Give me the water cooler.
Better not. No bathroom breaks on this trip.
Hey. Wait, what? Ooh.
Analysis indicates alkali feldspar and quartz, commonly known as granite.
Good luck, Rock, huh?
Your dad was mountain climbing back on Earth. It caught him from falling. The way things are going today, we'll need any luck we can get.
Well, how come I didn't know that? My suit looks awesome! Running animation isn't bad, though. Oh, hey, who are you? Are you gonna die?
Ryder?
Hey, Fisher, how's it going?
I heard a rumor from the bridge that your dad and the captain aren't seeing eye
to eye. Why aren't you facing me? This is awkward.
I don't know what that's about.
Okay, then. I'll just pretend I didn't hear that you took Dunn's side.
More rumors.
Maybe, but I figure at the end of the day...
I don't want to, like, be spreading rumors, you know?
Besides, your dad's the N7 here. He's got the best aim.
But he's not the captain!
He'll go wherever he goes.
He's our leader, but he's not a captain.
Crashing the party, huh?
I didn't...
I'm sorry.
I didn't mean to! Wait, no!
Hey, Ryder.
It's Kirkland, right?
Yeah. I think we met just before the Hyperion left Earth.
I'll turn your music back on! That was funny.
Hi there. Your dad say anything about what's going on?
Be afraid. Still trying to decide. I don't want to be too terribly optimistic. I'm adventurous, but...
Tough to say. Sensors can't get a read on the planet.
Well, at least it keeps things interesting.
Yeah. Be a shame to go through all this training and not put it to good use.
Is that a heat sink? That's
see
a heat sink
the
right
down.
There. I think. Or like a mod. Hail me!
Got it.
Yeah. The Pathfinder is now requiring sidearms. I've opened the armaments locker.
Is that my special helmet?
Wait,
the one that I get for doing the thing?
A precaution. Please arm yourself, Ryder.
I did the thing on the website, you know what I mean? imperative that first contact promises to Andromeda should hold the principles of peace and cooperation. Aggressive action against retro. Blah, 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 blah. Okay. Be nice. What do I get? A
better
pistol?
Better safe than sorry.
A pistol.
You never know. Now let's get to the shuttle.
I get a pistol. Excellent. I think that was all. On my helmet. Trying to decide if that's a Mass Effect trilogy remix of any sort, but... Yo, can I talk to you?
So just another boring day at the
How
office,
How long have
huh?
you been awake?
This is what the Pathfinder team's all about. We're going to see a planet no humans ever set foot on.
I know what you mean. I always wondered what it was like when explorers crossed the ocean.
My thing's gotten weird.
Nothing but stars and dead reckoning to guide them.
And a map that said, here be dragons.
Well, if they made it, we can too. And maybe see a dragon along the way.
Yeah!
Never know. Let's keep an eye out.
And our distance.
I want to see a space dragon.
On that note, time to get to the shuttle.
Space dragon!
Dr. Carlyle,
nope.
With everything going on,
oh, that was Dr. Carlyle we saw before in the
cutscene.
Pathfinder wants a medic on hand, and if that is home down there, I'm happy to knock on the door.
It's what we hope it is. It'll be one for the history books. You got a quote ready? Small stuff.
I'm pretty sure your dad will handle that honor.
You're cute. Can I date you?
All right, team, button it up. We leave in 5.
Sir, we broke out the weapons as requested. Anything we should know about?
Seem prudent, given the situation. We'll be down a man with Scott out. I heard what happened. Your brother's strong. He'll make it.
Okay!
You better. 600-year nap and he oversleeps.
You know him. Never was an early riser.
Aw, Dad, I love you too, Dad!
Just don't let it get to you. I need you sharp.
Yes, sir.
Your mom would have been proud.
Is Bob dead? Bob is dead.
Okay, team, listen up.
Dad's gonna die too, because I gotta become the Pathfinder
somehow. I chose each of
you
for the Pathfinder team, not just because you're talented and passionate, but because you're dreamers, like me. We dream of exploring the unknown, of finding the edge of the map, and then discovering what lies beyond. When people look back on this, and they will, they'll remember we didn't give up. That we kept dreaming, that our first few faltering steps in Andromeda were the beginning of everything they know. We only get one chance to be first. So, let's go make history.
I feel like I'm constantly looking at him with puppy dog eyes.
Been waiting 600 years for this.
But it hasn't felt like it. Bye! Yeah, we're making it to the planet!
Archive Fury, this is Shuttle 1. Switching to manual guidance.
Shuttle 2, we're taking your lead.
Good luck, Pathfinder team.
Bye-bye! Oh man, put me on a planet. Put me on a planet.
Turning to vector 135.
Copy that. We're on point.
Wow. Will you look at that?
Whatever it is, it stopped the Hyperion in its tracks.
It appears to be an unstable mass of dark energy.
Oh!
If you say so, steer clear of it.
Wow.
Getting some chop here.
Gravity anomalies detected.
Are we gonna get sucked in? Whoa.
Stomach would appreciate that. We're clear. Accelerating to cruising speed.
You guys are gonna die, because I haven't heard anything about you.
We didn't have a chance to meet back in the Milky Way. Name's
we
Liam
didn't
Foster.
Have... What?
Security and response mission.
We didn't have a chance to meet at all.
Good to meet you, Liam.
Hard to believe we're finally doing this.
Sure beats reading the brochures.
We're getting our deceleration. Planet's dead ahead.
Woohoo! Woo! I love it!
Hang on. Initiating atmospheric.
I love entering the planet!
Flight guidance is scrambled!
Whoa!
It'll pass. The controls are fighting me! We're through.
Holy!
Shuttle 2, are you seeing this?
Copy that. Doesn't look like a golden wall from here.
Ionization levels are rising.
Stay on course to the landing zone.
Oxygen levels are below minimum human requirements.
Really?
Is this the right planet? We had this all worked out.
Keep it tight, Shuttle 2.
The mountains are floating.
What? Gravitational anomalies.
That has to be advanced engineering.
Hyperion, this is the Pathfinder. We've got evidence of an alien civilization.
Has anyone seen us?
What if they're not friendly?
We stick to contact protocol. No use of deadly force unless hostile intent is clear.
Whoa!
Lightning strike!
Lightning? Liam!
We're
going down. No! Grab him! No, oh my gosh! Why fell out too? Jetpack! Jetpack activate!
No kidding!
Jetpack activate!
It's malfunctioning.
Dang it!
Then it won't
get
it! Approaching terminal
velocity. Can I move around? I can't move around.
Sam!
There's not enough oxygen! I'm gonna die! Oh, right. We're gonna... Now we can actually use the Omnigel. Like, that's really obvious, like, that we're using Omnigel. The plants! I've been looking forward to seeing these plants. Get up, baby girl. It's time to go. Poke some plants. I don't think this is my special Pathfinder helmet, but that's okay. This is cool. Why not live here? You know what I'm saying? Epic screenshot.
This is Ryder. Come in.
Dad! Daddy!
Hyperion! Sam!
Dad!
Anyone there?
Daddy!
Save your breath.
Why are you wearing cargo pants?
Sam's offline. Comlink's trashed. I'm surprised we aren't, too.
Did we really do that? Or are we dead and don't know it?
Well, we found hell.
Oh, it's not that bad.
Yeah. No way this is home.
Can I sex you? Yes? Okay, maybe later.
Looks like we're gonna find some high ground. See if anyone else is alive.
I like that we touch each other, though. That was a big thing in the original trilogy.
Ryder, how's your survival training?
But we couldn't touch each other.
I've seen my share of troubles. Nothing crazy, but...
Well, crazy just found us. Those rocks out there are floating.
Terra Incognita.
I can scan
stuff?
Well,
without Sam, it's hard to say exactly what this is.
Probability of plant life.
It's sort of a plant, and maybe dead, but maybe not.
Wow, bummer! Ooh, can I scan anything else? I love scanning. Scanning. No? Okay. Let me scan things. Liam, you keep us alive. I'm gonna scan. Is that a mushroom plant? Or, I mean, a freaking jellyfish mushroom plant? Oh, this is part of our stuff.
There's our comm device.
Yo. Oh, I scanned it. But, I meant to press Y.
No fixing this. Must have broken on impact.
Okay.
Explains why we lost our sound connection.
Damaged in the crash. No good to us now.
Debris. What is this? Is that debris? That's still debris? Okay. Oh, it is. Okay, it's telling me what I'm looking at. That's right. Okay. Plant! New plant!
Oh, and safety tip? Don't breathe the air. Found that out the hard way.
Got it.
Multicellular fungal life form, bioluminescence enzyme detected. High variance in cellular mutation detected. Okay. It's a jellyfish mushroom!